Yo me estoy durando en lo mismo, bro. Ya Cali Entertainment.
Tengo
mentira. Una de las mejores.
Marco, congratulations on your Tops card.
For what? Why?
Ya.
Tengo debajo en mi cama 4 aeropuertos.
Mentira.
Soy el tío del hijo de Shakira. Mentira.
Tengo debajo en mi camino 4 aeropuertos.
Mentira. What is this card? And what's happening, boys? And welcome to the Team of the Season moments. Marco Perez, a player that I had no idea even existed on the face of this planet. Why do I have no idea he exists on the face of the planet? Well, for one, and this is nothing negative about Deportes Tolima, but I don't pay attention to Liga de Mayor that much. I don't pay attention to the Colombian League. I didn't know Deportes Tolima were a club, and I suppose that's part of why this is actually kind of a cool SBC. It's super cheap to do, 84 rated, well, not super, super cheap, but 84 rated squad, and just a one player requirement, which is you need a Colombian player. I think I inserted my Lerma. I injected the Lerma into the SBC, and you get an 87 rated Team of the Season card back. Now, worst case scenario, you use this to put into an SBC. Best case scenario, you use him as a super sub, or you find a fun way to put together a full LATAM or Colombia side, and that is exactly what we've done in this epi. You guys will see in a few seconds here, but obviously one of the downsides is the three-star weak foot. You guys know that I like to, I'm trying to get this movement going where, you know, if you see three-star, maybe that's not the end-all say-all. You don't want to label a guy as an unusable card because he's got three-star. You play him at right striker, maybe there's something about him that's a little bit special. So we're gonna find that out in this epi. What we're gonna find out in this epi as well is if you should do this SBC. So if this, as I always say, helps you figure out if you want to or don't want to, mentira o el verdad, drop a cheeky like on the video. If you guys are new to the channel, hit that subscribe button down below. Now, many people probably don't know who this guy is, as I was included. Now, one of the reasons you might not know who he is, his 87 rated Team of the Season card is his second card in FIFA. The first one was a 72 rated silver card. Now, you might be asking yourselves, wait, how many stat in-game total stat upgrades did he get because of this upgrade? Well, I'll tell you right now, 2,318 total in-game stats on this 87 card, 1,846 on the silver. He goes up 472 total in-game stats, and he turns into like a crazy, crazy card. He goes from 81 pace to 96. He goes from 69 dribbling to 92. He goes from 73 physical to 88, 67 passing to 83, and 71 shooting to 86. This is, for all intents and purposes, sort of like a Future Stars card in the fact that he had like one of these silver cards, had no informs previously to note of, and then all of a sudden gets himself a whopping 87 rated card. Now, the main reason you guys are maybe tuning in is to check out what kind of stats he has, and he's got him in abundance. 91 acceleration. He's one of the fastest player in the game. As a matter of fact, he's tied with 5 or 6 other players for the fastest player in the game, 99 sprint speed. He's got 87 finishing, goes up to 97 with the marksman. He's got 92 composure. He's got 99 agility. He's got 97 heading accuracy, 92 jumping, goes up to 99 with the marksman, 95 strength, 85 stamina, and goes up to 85 aggression with the marksman chem style. He easily turns into, I can't think of a more appropriate Team of the Season release super sub than this Marco Perez right here, given the fact that he's so, so cheap. Might be one of the more overpowered cards in game. However, we have no idea how he's going to play because we haven't used him in the game, and that's exactly what we're going to find out in this epi. Now, the Colombian squad is turning into kind of a meme right now. There's so many good Colombian cards that you can't even fit all of them into the squad. This is my full starting 11 Colombian squad that we're going to be running with. I'm going to go with 84 Ibarbo. I kind of want to go with Duván Zapata. As a matter of fact, I don't think I have the coins to swap him out, but I want this Ibarbo in there just for the legendariness. I've got Radamel Falcao, who I think we're going to use Jamesito as our cam. And then can we please just take a moment to reflect on Daniel Bocanegra in Liga de Mayor for Nacional. 95 shot power, 96 long shots on a on an 89 rated center back card, dude. Apparently, James Rodriguez is talking to Napoli and might be leaving Bayern to go either there or possibly come to Inter Miami. So Jamesito, if you're watching this video, venga Miami, escortaditos está fuego. Now that we've got that out of the way, we're gonna get into a couple matches here with this Marco Perez. We're gonna see if he's an absolute meme. We're gonna see if there's something crazy about this card. Let's get into match number one. Mentira.
Good evening, everyone.
If you want to find out what I mean when I say I got the Infinity Gauntlet, come to the stream tonight. You're gonna see something absolutely magical.
Hello everyone, we are here with David Ospina.
I am very happy.
What? He's going middle. David Ospina!
The absolute Colombian mad lad. Go on.
It's very good save.
I'm sorry?
A big save from the goalkeeper, but a very good goal.
Ospina, I mean, like, are you, is he legitimately just like a, is he playing keeper or is he a bystander? He unleashed the beast. He has unleashed Marco Perez, the Colombian beast.
Yeah, big save from the goalkeeper, but very
right,
good.
You want to do La Croqueta? I'll body faint all over you, dude. I'm going to body faint all.
They're looking for what would be a big second goal here. Quintero, brilliant ball in. Colombia are on their way.
Let's go. Sweet. Was that Radamel Falcao? Let's go, bro. Radamel Falcao, El Tigre. 45th minute. That's right. You want a La Croqueta on me? I'll do a La Croqueta all over your nuts. Let's go, dude. Duban Zapata. He almost had that one as well. First half, we've come up against a very, very good squad. We've got a great squad of our own. 8 shots, 5 on target for him. 50% possession. Marco Perez feels really, really fast. He's obviously got the 99 agility, and he feels that as well. And we're playing him at right striker, so we're really not feeling any downside to the two-star weak foot. The skill moves, obviously, the only thing we can do is the body feint, which is something we love doing with a high agility player. We've got the twirl, and then we can do the heel flick as well. So, I mean, like, really, a lot of the skill moves that we use in our arsenal aren't even four-star. Obviously, the McGeady spin's the main one that you'd like to have for the four-star four-star skillers. But outside of that, we're not feeling too much of a handicap, given that he does have three-star. Having said that, let's get in the second half. Let's see if we can keep up with the scoring rate that he's got with that with his Mbappe. That body feint, the agility outside the box, just hold it up a little bit. He does the body feint, and then bam! Uses that 95 shot power to absolutely bury it. We're taking Duván Zapata off, and we're bringing on Ibarbo. That's just what you gotta do. Falcao's gonna come off. Falcao's gonna play over there. We're gonna have Rodriguez as our cam. We're gonna try and finish this game out, man. Against a very, very good dude. He's got 93 Eusebio and Mbappe.
I didn't see.
He's the big player of the world. I didn't see nothing. He's a spinner.
Good talent.
Look.
I could say something.
Are you kidding, dude? What the hell, man? 2 goals for Marco Perez. He gets himself 20 out of 26 dribbles completed. He gets himself 29 out of 29 passes completed. 4 out of 5 shots. Dude, he did everything. I can't hate him. I can't hate Marco Perez. The guy just legitimately did everything that we asked of him.
Mentira. Mayri Zairo, mi música, mira. Mentira.
Yeah. Tengo debajo de mi cama 4 aeropuertos. Mentira. Soy el tío del hijo de Shakira. Mentira.
Era penal. Let's see what he's got. What does he have for pens? Marco Perez is 86. You know what? We're gonna give it to him anyway. Right up the middle. I thought he was staying middle. I thought he was staying middle. I thought he was going to save that. Marco Perez, come on, boys. Dubon Zapata, he's not going to miss that 2-0. Let's go. Sal Mexboy. Looks like he's getting out of here. It's meant to be the Marco Perez epi, but Dubon Zapata proving that you don't even need his 94 rated card in order to have a lethal Dubon Zapata. FC Saul, Auf Wiedersehen, Ciao Bella. Dude, no joke. Boca Negra has been very, very good for us. Dubon. The Dubon chip. The Dubon Zapata. Match number two, a better performance from Dubon Zapata, showcasing why that headliner card was absolutely so mad lad for us. Marco Perez, what did he get for us? Marco Perez gets himself a goal as well, doesn't get an assist, but 15 out of 17 dribbles completed. Bro, the Colombian boys, they can turn it up when they need to. So let's take a look at the goal here. 13 shots, 8 on target, 5 shots, 1 on target for him. Absolute lockdown. Match number three, let's see what he's got. Let's see if we can get a Hattie in the third and final match. Ooh, Marco Perez showcasing that composure. Literally surrounded by two guys. He was being enveloped by two dudes. And he manages to get it done, dude. Come on, little freaking squeeze, little flex, get the little blood flowing. Bro, Virgil van Dijk and whoever the hell his left back is, Marco Perez said, see ya. Wouldn't want to be ya, mentira.
You
know me, man.
Mi talento no es mentira, bro.
Dubon Zapata! Falcao and Dubon Zapata have been that link up that we can rely on game in and game out. Radamel Falcao with the set. I think that was Falcao. Or it might have been James. I'm not sure which one. Wait, that might have been James. Dude, Dubon Zapata. One of the best aerial threats in FIFA 19, dude. If you haven't tried it as 88, if you can't afford the almost half a million coin 94 team of the season card, give the headliner Zapata a chance. Of course, he gets his... All right. Is that three wins? No, it was a loss in match number one. We got an absolutely horrible loss in match number one. And we take a look at that 87 team of the season, Marco Perez. He gets himself a goal, but Zapata stole the show there. Obviously, a 9.1 for him, and that header goal to seal the deal ended up being the game winner. 4 shots, 4 on target, 2 shots, 1 on target for him. Now, in terms of value and on-the-pitch performance, I'm going to have to give it a thumbs up for this Marco Perez. Some of you guys, most of you guys, I'd say probably 75-80% of you guys are going to do the SBC just to get a card that you could throw into an SBC. But some of you mad lads might actually be out there using him as a super sub and someone that you can actually use in game. Full Colombian side, I don't think you're going to come up against that often, although you can put together, as you guys can see in this epi, a very, very competitive Colombian side with some nice stats in every category. We weren't able to get ourselves the goal with Boca Negra, but that's only just because we try to play him at striker and he just wouldn't move forward. So maybe we need to do an epi where we truly play him out up at striker. But that is gonna do it, boys. Like I said, a thumbs up in terms of value for a player you could throw in an SBC, and thumbs up for a player that you could bring on as the Colombian Mad Lad Super Sub. That is going to do it for the epi. Hopefully you guys have enjoyed. If you did, drop a like on the video. If you guys are new to the channel, hit that subscribe button down below. We'll be streaming later on Mixer. Got the Infinity Gauntlet that I'm going to try and show off. It's just sitting right here. I haven't even opened the box yet, but it should be pretty exciting. But like I said, boys, that is going to do it for the epi. Hopefully you guys have enjoyed. I will see you for another upload tomorrow. Till next time, bros. Tschüss. Later. Ade.